Good day, everyone. This is Onion. It's Tuesday, March 16th, pre-market. Now, this morning, I'm going to look over OGI with you, look at some technical insight, the short seller activity, and institutional holdings. This morning is just after 6 o'clock at 6:15, and you can see the bid and the ask above yesterday's close, so that's a good thing, but pretty low volume, just 40,000 shares traded. The chart looks good. There's a lot of momentum up. But there are indications now that the price has hit the ceiling and it's going to start coming down. We get the doji candlestick here, so that's an indication of a reversal. The moving average, the MACD, is still going up strong, so there's no sign there, but momentum is starting to curl here. I believe you probably found top at this point. RSI is a little high at 64, but it still has a little bit more room to go up before it's oversold. But you can see a lot of the indicators are starting to point a reversal is coming. But again, we're going to need tomorrow to confirm that, because the last week has just been up. So a reversal is natural, but now the charts are starting to show it as well. If we look at the short selling activity. Yesterday was fairly heavy again. It was 28%, and you can see here it's pretty high almost every day. The borrow rate this morning as of 6:15, I just checked it. It's 4.21%. If you want to sell short, if you want to borrow, and there's now 1 million shares available. Yesterday it was only 350,000. So there, at the time when I checked, so there might be a little bit more activity today. Institutional owners, there wasn't anything filed recently. So in total, you have 122 institutional owners, and they represent 29.24% of the float. I hope this video helps. Have a wonderful day, and good luck to everyone.